Are you mad at me because I cleaned you? Because you are so soft now.
It's day 8 of Vlogmas. I haven't done a single thing yet. I just got home from work, about to take the dogs out. But tonight is trivia night. I don't have anything really for you to show you before then. But it is the way it is. I'm going to take some time to edit, hang out with the dogs. So I'll show you some of that content. But yeah. Trying to take it easy today. I appreciate everyone who's watching and everyone who's reached out. I've had lots of stuff on Instagram about video options and ideas, so I appreciate that. I will see you guys when I see you. Okay, update. I am actually going to try and put my tree up again. My landlord's going to come help me. That's embarrassing because I should be able to do it. I also didn't... Someone told me today that I should try and lay it down. And do it that way, like lay it down, tighten it, set it all up, and then flip it up. Which, why did I not think of that? Like, yesterday I was delusional and it was driving me insane. Like, I couldn't figure out how to stand a tree up. Like, I was just overwhelmed and moody, and I just took it out on a Christmas tree and got really mad about it for no reason. But it's fine because these things happen, and you know, I need to start holding this away from my face. Like, why am I always right here? Yeah, these things happen, so whatever, it's not the end of the world. I'll get the tree up when I get it up, and then I can decorate it, and that's exciting. So I hope I can decorate tomorrow if I get it up today. I know that everyone's, I feel like every vlog so far I've been like, yeah, I'm decorating, look what I got from the first one, I'm decorating. Clearly you're not, because you haven't. But it's coming, it's gonna happen. It's just been so hard, like I've been at the dog sit, so I don't even need to decorate, I'm not even there to see it, but I will get around to it some point. So I'm going to go do my thing, and then I will catch you guys maybe when my tree is up or when I'm headed to the apartment.
Excuse you. What do you think you're doing? You're trying to help me edit? You want to get closer to me, huh? I'm sorry. Wow. She certainly has character, for sure. And that's how I managed to get her up. I'd say that's authentic. Guys, excuse me, how do you feel about coming last?
Question number
Great.
One. What classic sitcoms, what singer-songwriter issued an apology last week for using an auto pen to sign what had been billed as hand-signed copies of his new book, The Philosophy of Modern Song? What singer-songwriter issued an apology last week for using a Jimmy Trevette on what... What fast food chain recently announced a contest where winners receive a gold card which entitles them to free food for life from the restaurant?
Love when they have the saddle.
Yeah. Number 9. What singer actress took the answer? Number 10. What two-time Cy Young Award winner recently agreed to a 5-year, $185 million contract with the Texas Rangers.
No hesitation. So the drama is that I've gotten this cup both times I've gotten a drink, and they've all gotten big cups.
What two-time Cy Young Award with the Texas Rangers?
Number 7, but it's him. So what? It's
good.
You want to try?
The school jam.
Now the name of a language learning software company. This is comedy team Laurel and Hardy.
Philip?
Number 8, 1985 film, Stick. Is French.
I don't like
so
the red story.
He
was mean from Toy Story.
We barely know this one.
We saw the double. Oh, we didn't double.
Let me take a close look.
It's like Mr. Something. I'm pretty sure.
If
you stare at it closer, I think
it'll be you're going to pee, let me come with you. Because girls can't go to the restroom on their own.
Hello? Cheers to Steve. Hopefully I have no bats in the cave.
Can we get points for writing this song?
Come on.
Then we'll move on to the next song. After the 10 songs, it'll go back
we through the play Shazam song.
We knew that one. So good.
Are we at Adam?
Nah. Like, who is this little girl?
She goes, like, what? Diva by Beyonce.
It's a jump.
My skating video.
I don't know the song. Like, I don't know the name of it. Me neither.
You want me to be kind of racist?
It is. I'm big and show. Yeah! Go on, give it to us.
This is our double round.
Eminem. That was cool, baby. Happy girl. Bottoms up.
Yum.
That's a nice head.
I was just like, ew, what is sticky on my phone? I just pre-recorded for what'll be tomorrow's video. Okay. It was requested to do more puns. Alright, what day is it today? Date 8. You know what that means. Page 8. Alright. I know you're not ready for this. Where does a bird borrow books? At the library. Why do the numbers 1 to 12 work the hardest? Because they're all on the clock. 88. Oh, there's 3 on this one. Why does it hurt to touch a window? Because you can feel the pain. P-A-N-E. Hey! Bless me. Thank you. How does a basketball... If you know, you know. How does a basketball player eat a cookie with milk? By dunking it. What happened when the tomato fell behind? it had to catch up. I'm obsessed. I mean, I'm obsessed with puns. But these are just, like, the best. And the fact that it's, like, a small handheld book. I'm obsessed. I think I only paid, like, $5 for this. Okay, 12. It's a significant difference, Ellie. Why am I stuffy now? I sneezed. I am closing out today's video. I've been closing out. Oh, God. I will be trying to close out videos with some puns or jokes. It was requested by a friend of mine. She said, I want you to do a joke at the end of every video. And I said, wow, you really like the puns, huh? And she said, yeah. So we're going to do these until everyone's sick of them. Luckily for you guys, I'm only here until the 25th of December. And today's day 8. So that's not many days of suffering listening to my puns. All right, I'm done chatting. Good night. Thank you for watching. I will see you tomorrow. TTYL. Just wash my face and my eyebrows are like.
So when you are ready, bring it up. Okay.
We're not doing well. It's horrible.
Last place.